Hey guys, my name is Praful. Welcome back to my channel. In the last video, we have created light theme of our login screen app. In this video, I'm going to show you how simply you can create dark theme for this. So let's get started. From a design specs, check the colors of your dark theme. And in Android resources values, create a new value resource file. Check for night mode and select night. Name the file colors. Click OK. It will create colors.xml for a night version. Copy colors from colors.xml and paste in night mode of your colors.xml. Now change these colors. Keep color primary dark to complete black. Leave color text white as it is, color white to black. Change color text black to white. Leave color black as it is. Similarly, leave color accent as it is. Change color edit text. Refer to your design. It's complete white with 23% alpha. Color button should be changed. Refer your design. Copy the color. Keep color text primary same as color button. Let's run this application. Light theme of this app looks perfect. Let's check dark mode. Here I can see gray color and placeholder which is not changed, and checkbox color and button text color. Everything else looks perfect. Now let's fix it. Let's create another value in colors.xml. Color button text. It should be white for dark mode. No, sorry, black for dark mode and white for light theme. So I copied it and made some fix. Now we need to add this property to button text color. Let's create another property for placeholder. It should be little gray. Adjust from Android Studio color palette. Similarly, in night mode, it should be little whitish but gray, light gray. Similarly, change it from color scheme, color palette. Adjust it according to your needs. For changing the placeholder color, we need to add a property named text color hint. Now similarly for password, we fix the placeholder color and button color. Now for checkbox, we need to add button tint property. Let's modify color black property. In night mode, let's make it white. With this, we made all the tweaks we had to do. Now let's preview the app. So now we successfully changed all the colors and our app looks perfect. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video series. Like, share and hit the subscribe button. I will be back soon with some more amazing stuff.